Here's the problem with my Turnigy Accucell 6. It is not on. It is plugged into the power source. Nothing's plugged into the leads. It's just sitting on top of a battery to prop it up. I have it connected to my 12 volt power source. It is not plugged in yet. Plug it in. It beeps and it turns on and it just shows a bunch of squares. And nothing else. The buttons still work, I think, but I'm not really sure.